Mental health? Zero. Am I okay? No. Will I be okay tomorrow? Probably not. Hotel? Trivago.
Oh my God, what is that? Oh my God! What is that?
Oh, to see without my eyes. The first time that you
roses are red. Abby Lee's temporary is short.
Abby, what are you doing?
I'm filing a place report.
Gonna take my Xbox away from me, Ma? Try making your fucking casserole now, Carol!
Guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within.
She passed away? Oh. All right.
Girl, don't do it. It's not worth it. I'm not gonna do it, girl. I was just thinking about it. I'm not gonna do it. I did it.
Oh, good. All I need is 19 friends. 19 friends. Who the hell has 19 friends? I could barely get my one friend to text me back.
I would literally rather swallow a jean jacket and put my left titty in a panini press than ever have feelings for anyone ever again. This shit sucks.
Cell phones on silent and shut your fucking mouth. The show is about to begin.
What did sweet Veruca say?
Daddy, yes. Buy me North Korea.
When Veruca says,
bye.
It's like a battle cry. And when
I don't wanna die. Sold to the devil for designing to rip. Go to hell, but I told him I don't want it. If you know me well, then you know that I ain't going. Cause I don't wanna die. Yeah. The city of angels, where I have my fun. Don't wanna die. Yeah. When I'm gone, remember all I've done. We've had our fun, but now I'm done, 'cause you cried.
I would literally rather swallow a jean jacket and put my left titty in a panini press than ever have feelings for anyone ever again. This shit sucks.
You would not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes.
So how come no one ever decided to tell me they sold the Bible on DVD? Like, I can always use a little more Jesus in my life.
No, how bad it must hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now payback is a bad bitch.
Um,
Is there alcohol in this?
Oh, God, honey, no. What kind of mother do you think I am? Why, do you want a little bit? Because if you're going to drink, I'd rather you do it in the house.
Oh, it's been a while since I've seen you at the gym.
Well, I finally found the one exercise I like. Exercise ball! I lay down. I lay up. Exercise ball!
I don't think that's how you...
I'm balling!
Gabby, why are you listening to Baby Shark? You're 8 years old.
I'm 7.
When worlds collide, you can run,
but no can hide.
Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high.
Three reasons why you guys should sleep naked. Number one, you guys actually get to lose weight. Number two, it actually helps you guys sleep quicker than normal. And last but not least, I save the best for last. It gives me a nice view from the closet.
Do you miss me like I miss you? Fucked around and got attached to you. Friends can break your heart too. And I'm always tired, but never of you.
Wish that they could see the underneath. I'm just an ordinary girl.
Remember, back in the day, the easiest way to have the best drawings and be the coolest kid in class as a result was to give all of your coloring pages a super dark outline before you started really coloring. And like, you know, your crayon might have started to get a little dull, but you know, if you're really one of the awesome kids, you had the sharpener in the back of your crayon box. Sometimes you had to ask your friend if you weren't that awesome. That's okay. But you went around and you almost broke your crayon because you wanted to make sure you had that nice dark outline. And then as you're finishing up the dark outline, you went back and just gave it a really light coloring, you know, aesthetics, and you're taking no prisoners. You are going to have the best coloring sheet in the class. You know, if you had that glitter crayon, you might have even used that because you're like, this is going to be the top notch. Like, everyone is going to be in awe of my coloring page. And, you know, this is kind of a tough coloring page, but I'm tougher. I can do this. Like, oh, when you see this final product, you're going to be amazed and you're going to be the winner.
They tell me to act my age. Well, I am. On this perfect day, nothing's standing in my way.
A healthy reminder. This bitch walked. She fucking strutted that runway, mama, so that Peppa could run!
Got it this way.
I was a girl in the village doing all right. Then I became a princess overnight.
Caleb, young niggas got the cake up. Now these bitches wanna date us. I ain't folding under pressure. I ain't switching for no hoe. I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling all my bros.
Actually, I know exactly where she was.
In today's news, American girl recalls $50,000 with chainsaws for hands. Welp.
What do you mean? You're so indecisive, what I'm saying. Trying to catch the beat, make up your heart.
I'm glad you brung it up because I've been dying to talk about it for a fucking hot minute. First of all,
woo, 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 yeah.
da da da.
Bros chilling in the hot tub 5 feet apart because they're not gay.
Excuse moi, 5 feet apart? I'm going to need them to tack on another foot and also wear a mask. They are going to be the reason why we don't have a summer.
Walk a mile in these Louboutins, but they don't wear these sheets where I'm from. I'm not hating.
Literally just walk out the door. My god, get out of here.
Three, two, one, go!
9.
A lot of these are now popular, but how did we miss the first two?
She was a 13-13 girl.
You don't have a routine.
You don't know what goes in my mouth.
Always gotten A's in music. How does a person go from an A to a D?
Happened to me in eighth grade. When your dad and I first started dating, we didn't do a lot of talking. Mostly we just what?
Play checkers. Lots and lots of checkers.
Hey Chanel, it's Chanel number 2. Yeah, I know you are. I asked what you're doing here. I thought you were dead. I am dead. I'm burning in hell. I came back from the grave to apologize to you. What? Seriously? That's right. See, despite what you heard, hell sucks. It's not fun. Yes, there are water slides, but they're lined with razor blades and you can splash down into a pool of boiling pee. Also, zero dinosaurs. There's no dinosaurs. No. As soon as I got there, I was like, where are the dinosaurs? And they were like, we know Jesus broke in and stole them. Ugh. Also, do you know what my job is? I have to pick food out of Uday and Kusei Hussein's beards with my teeth for the rest of eternity. Ew.
This kid I went to high school with, I'm going to cover up his name, but a senior quote is, November 23rd, 2014, 9:42 p.m. Snapchat, when my life changed forever.
This kid accidentally posted the first ever dick pic that he ever took to his Snapchat story at that exact date and time. What a fucking idiot.